Oh God. What's going on over here? I'm just gonna chill out over here. You guys can take care of the rats. He's not looking too good. Hey, buddy. Are you okay? For God's sakes, close your legs. Disgusting. Alright, I guess I'll go over here. Nope. Ooh! 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 What the hell? Oh my God. Ah! What the hell is going on? Guys, save me. Ah! Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, what the hell? Ah, wait a minute. I remember you guys. Oh, oh my God. Oh my God. Nope. Wrong button. That one. B. Ah! Get back. Come here. Come here. Don't be teleporting. Oh, yeah. Suck it. Whoa. Yeah. Well, I can't take your stuff. Oh. How about you? Can I take your stuff? Nope. Wow. That didn't faze you at all, did it?
Slackjaw's wanting to meet with you.
Nope. What the hell was that? Well, somebody knows I'm here. These poor little buggers. Anyone over here? Hello? Hello? Oh, those are the other guys.
Yeah.
Hmm. Alright. I have in a bad position.
Here, Morris was dragged off by the overseers for some black magic nonsense. You're such a chauffeur.
Okay. Let's go over the fence. Alright, that fence hurts. Oh, are you serious? I just wasted my potion. No! I didn't want to do that. Oh, there are stairs here.
Huh?
Oh, I'm not here. Maybe I'll toss him in the trash bin as soon as he's done looking. And, come here. Yep. Alright, that's the end of you. Anyone else around? Gonna take a peek? No? Okay, let's put you in the dumpster. And then close the dumpster. He's gonna have a nice surprise when he wakes up. Dr. Giovanni. Dr. Galvani's office. The law offices of Joe Bornstein. Galvani. Lord Regent has deployed. Alright, didn't get to read that. House of Pleasure. Never mind. Rune or Bone Charm near, huh? Where? Oh, up there. Maybe I'll go up there. Oh, this place is crawling with bad guys. Two bad guys. What's in this door? Oh, yes! Yes! I need that! Since I wasted my other one because of the stupid fence. Hello, my little rat friends. Oh, ow, ow. No. Naughty. You don't do that. Okay, that helped. Oh! And there's nowhere to hide. Except in here. Oh.
That's just ridiculous. Stupid rat.
Jeez. Plague. Ah. Aww. Okay, and close the door. Oh. What the hell? What the hell? No! Well, they know. Jeez. Come on, there are probably women in here. Close the toilet seat. Jerks. I aimed for the white one and I got the brown one. That sounded racist. And... Sleep. Hey, I wanted to carry you. Ugh. You're gonna be fine right there. Oh, creepy music. I'm not playing it. Alright, let's see what's up here. Anything? Anyone? No? Okay. Hello? Is anyone in here? Oh, hello. Oh, my heart is beating. Ah, I had to go through another floor. No, thank you. I'm perfectly fine staying right where I am. Unless if I'm supposed to go up there. Damn it. No, I'll stay in here and figure out a way upstairs. I didn't want to slide. Come on, Corvo. Did you really think now is the appropriate time for sliding? Aw, rats. Get away! Get away! Move away, you stupid rats. Yeah, you better run. Come back here. Come back here. Where's your other one? I know there were two of you. Yeah, yeah? And now there aren't any. Ah, here we go. Yay, more stairs. Whoa. Oh, I did a circle. Hello? Doesn't look like there's anyone here. Yep, there is. How do I... That didn't alarm any of them.
Personally, I'd buy you did it a drink. But what are you gonna put on your report?
Let's eavesdrop, but sneak around. That is a big rat. That is like the biggest rat I've ever seen. And now it's the biggest dead rat I've ever seen. Yeah, this place is infested with rats. You think they would... This is a creepy room. Hey! 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 Stop it! Stop it! What's this? Okay, I'll take that. No problem. Oh, that doesn't look good. People everywhere. Where's the... Aw, across the wall. Ah, stop it. Anyone else around here? Alright. Let's go make you come over here.
That might be worth checking out.
Get in here. Come on, dude, hurry up. Are you gonna check it out or not? Where is he? Whatever, I'll just get the clue. Oh. No! I didn't want to do that! Oh, well, I guess it worked out. Sleep. Nope, you didn't hear anything. Hey man, have you seen these stairs? You have now. Alright, clue. Let's grab you. And let's take that and that. Anything else? Oh yeah, I'll take that too. Oh, why not? Keys are always good. Feathers for money, which I need. Anything useful in here? Does not look like it. And for God's sakes, keep the toilet seat down. Now, how do I get to that rune? Is there, what's that? Ah! Anyone in here? Oh, that body's gonna get squished. Oh my god. Oh. 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 Oh god. That sucks for him. And I let him live too. Ah, thank you very much. Yep, that's a book. I don't care. Pretty butterflies. Really, really big butterflies too. Kind of weird. Alright, I guess that's that. Now, time to get out of here. However, I do that. Hello, rat. Mommy told me not to run down the stairs. But Mommy's dead, so I can run down the stairs now. I'm a big boy. Oh, there's another guy in here. Hello.
Help! Get around him!
Ah! You shouldn't have messed with me. I didn't want to do that. I just wanted to break stuff. Because I can. Well, that's one less guard to worry about.